production today, but he wants the trophy. Kraus did a perfect job on this restart. Kraus to the front, got a good push from Enfinger. It's overtime at Darlington.
Let's get up to the top as quick as he can. Don't let Ben Rhodes get that run right here. And he lets him have the top side. A little surprised about that.
Rhodes with the momentum. Can he grab the lead? Can he get that position from Derek Kraus? And he does. That momentum on the top side gets it done for Ben Rhodes.
What an awesome pass for Ben Rhodes. And he's going to get the white flag. The next flag ends it.
Whether it's a caution or the checkers, the race will be over when that flag waves. And right now, Ben Rhodes has his sights on victory at Darlington on the backstretch. It's been quite a drought for Rhodes. He last won in July of 2018. More than 2 years, 48 races. That drought is over. Ben Rhodes has won at Darlington.
I didn't like pity.